I am a librarian, the Maringá State University Press, and a student for the information science and doctoral in Federal University of the Rio de Janeiro. Maringá is a small city and this Paraná state, and this region for colonization for England. Yes, and my students is in the plane, flight all weeks, a mile, two thousand mile, and to Rio, to Maringá, all weeks, yeah? Yes. And it's only activities, tá? And in the moment, various activities, but the only in the moment is a student. I am charged to deposit to do AI from my university, and for 5 years. I am working with visibility, the mapping for WENS is Maringá State University journals. With TOF, cytometric ferments. I am planning for internationalization, the scientific production with impact factor analyzer, web of science, and Scopus. I am planning and managing for indexing journals in the IISI for my university, and Scopus and Cielo. Cielo is a big database for open access in the America, Latin American and Caribbean, and Ibero-America, Spain and Portugal. Participants of the meeting from Cielo Project FAPESP and the best Brazilian journals. Consultant for e-books, tá? For Eduane is my University Press, to Cielo books. Cielo is the moment of the Brazil, the publisher for e-books is in Cielo books. In Brazil, the planning for online publications is collaborative, is no for small publishers. Collaborative and Cielo is on the excellent journals for publication in Cielo database. Participation in Brazil for meetings for scientific publication, publishing, and students. And in this year, I am a student and more, 3 years. Yeah, it's good. The current half is a historical in Brazil. Initial from the agreement, the cruise have to CNPq, and the Brazil in the Brazil the only as a unical database for scientific curriculums of researches for 200,000 curriculums and your scientific production to CNPq. And CROSF, the metadata for CROSF is interoperable with the LATS portal. In 2005, the Cielo project deposited the DOI in Brazil, initials, 2005, to the INVICT, Brazilian Institute for Scientific and Technological Information, initials to OJS software in Brazil. And the OJS software is it's utilized for 19 90% for the small publishers and the big publishers in Brazil. In 2007, JoJo AS software is the portal version, the version 2. It's incorporated the plugin for export XML for the to cross-ref and upload. It's amazing. It's terrible. No, it's terrible. Because the solution for deposit for the DOI to cross-ref, it's here. And RECIS journal, it's the first journal for exportation to with the OJS plugin. And 2008, the Maringá State University exported high quantity for DOI to cross-ref. And 2009, the first I am present the first cross-ref and DOI in ABEC annual meeting. ABEC is the Brazilian Association for Scientific Editors. And the ABEC yesterday launching to definitive agreement to cross-ref yesterday in Florianópolis City in Brazil with IBICT 2. And 2009-2010, the university journals in Brazil utilize the OJS plugin for exporting to DOI to cross-ref. In 2010, the first annual seminar cross-ref in Brazil in the Federal University of Santa Catarina with the participation of the Edge Paints. 2011, and the Brazilian Congress for Librarianship and Documentation, I present to cross-ref and all services for Brazilians. But and various small publishers, various librarians, are difficult in to the services. No identification. The services which are important. In 2012, in the second national meeting for OJS users with the participant, the Edge Paints, and the participant to Latin American editors and librarians and publishers. And the tools for exporting is present now. And the cross-check presentation in ABEC, I am present, and scientific editor workshop. And next year, Wayne editorial, decided to utilize the cross-checks in the next week. Which the cross-check is essential for your publishers. And the agreement to cross-ref IBICT and ABEC. And Brazil is no country, it's a continent. It's very big. It's very difficult. How is it difficult in Brazil? And in the OJS, are 127 portals, and the south, in the southwest, and the most quantity of the OJS portals, and the OJS portals, and the perspective only the PKP public knowledge project is the 4,000 installation the OJS in Brazil is consolidated with the system for workflow, system for publication, system for and working to XML, to CrossF system for all open access directory. Numbers for Brazil, numbers of scholars, publishers, 107 university presses. Numbers of journals, it's impossible to number specifically. It's more to the 12,000. Numbers of scholar books, indefinite. For example, the Edwin is my university publisher, publishing 70 new titles a year for books, print, in print format. It's a big, Brazil is a big, it's a, the goal for publishing in Brazil is 20% a year. It's amazing. The best journals with impact factor and publishers for societies and universities with government resources. The commercial publishers books in print formats or consult service for printer or flow manager or test revision or to only scientific journals. Okay. And Cielo Books started in this year is open access and EPUB with PDF and titles for sale. So Cielo Books is initials to marketing for books in open access and marketing for books to sale. The Amazon Books is now in Brazil. The Kobo is now operated in Brazil. The Amazon and no operate. Because the Brazil is very bureaucratic. It's not democracy, very bureaucratic. Very difficult. And Brazilian journals in the journal citation reports in science editions. And the regionalism process is in the world is in 2008-2009. It's the worst. The IISI is incorporating the regionalism areas in the database. And the decreasing and the growth to second growth and third growth, 80%. No more. The big, the most impact factor in Brazil journals is two. No, two to three is indefinite. For more, the publishers are working to 5 years for growth on point in impact factor. Because the numbers of the journals is here. It's no growth more. What's the organization's need to know to business with Brazil? In Brazil, the open access is the model for publishing. The OJS is utilized for online journals. The journals and books online, it's a period for change. Change the format, it changes the professionalism for editors. And editorial change. Editorial team and 10 years ago. The journals are subsidized for the government. Only journals. Depends the book gets cycles, the governmental agents, the grants, and the federal and the states. The minimal journals and tactics for the authors for publications. And the restriction for to payment to institutions, out to Brazil, and it is very difficult because the Brazilian bureaucracy for agreement and payment and the recourse the journals is public. It's not for the out of Brazil, the recourse. Yep, and policies for local development. What the cross-health service are you purchasing? The DOI, the retrospective collections, and actual, the cross-check in next week, the reference links, and the reference links, which OJS, the OJS exists on plugin to simple test query tools. The cross-hatch. I understood the growth, the study is unical. All the forums, all the Facebook, yes, the next is here. Set by link with OJS and study, cross-mark authors, metadata services, the cross-hatch. Types of content are you sending the cross-hatch DOIs? And in my university is 3,700 journal articles, 800 proceedings, papers, books, no. Books is evaluation for EPUB to Cielo books. It's a it's a summary for a journal, the next university. It's a journal. It's the DOI is identified with the title of the articles for visibility, yes, and ahead of the page for visibility. And the journals portal of UEN, because the UEN is a big portal. Because it's 28 journals and 14 journals are used the DOI. But publishers and various articles, it's the numbers. And they must isolate the positive DOIs of the Latin America for 4,000 articles and conferences since 2008. And the other countries, because no utilizing the DOI for no knowledge, no. And the Actes Sentiarum portal is the principal journals of the my university. And the we've implemented the DOI since 202 the retrospective collection. The journals are indexing in principles indexers in database for, and the DOI is essential for the database. And extract for the Qualis CAPES. Qualis CAPES is the Brazilian Journals Quality Indicators in the national and international journals. The Essentiarum journals, 80 journals, is the best journals of Brazil. For score, number of scores is 11, 23, and 27. In the high excellent journal is A1. A1 is impossible. Because Because the international journals is A1. Is Brazilian journals A1 is very hard. 5 years of work is minimal. It's a benefits for the cross-EFTA registration, the link for scientific production, interoperability, metadata with editors and bibliographic database is the benefits. And Brazilian scientific production with internationalization. DOI links for journals, conferences, and books, cross-checks, pleasures, services, metadata service with quality. And metadata preservation is essential in the moment. The challenges. The challenge is quality of visibility in the journals in the internet, quality of metadata, and working with XML format. It's essential, and fears, it's essential only before 15 years ago. But, for example, I am working with three PCs, my Mac, and on Windows PC and a Linux PC, because the XML, the Windows is no easy, because the XML is a format what Linux or Mac. The XML and high quantity of the archives, the Windows no functionality. And so, thank you very much. Okay.